Here on number three, your last year's champion, 2012 champion, Robbie Braun. White Bear Oilfield. The barrel number two, Shane Fraser, Grand Prairie, for the Wise and Hall. Barrel one is empty. Place your bets. Heat two. And the horn goes, and I see that we do not have Shane Fraser, but there we have got Derek Murphy. He's a 2011 champion here in the Chariots. And he took off, so we've got a couple of champions just battling it out here as they come around now. Fast corner number one. It's going to be a little closer race here than the last one. Now we got Derek Murphy has taken off. He's driving under the sponsorship of Horizon Hauling. They're doing pretty good. They're halfway down in the quarter mile mark. Robbie Braun's going on the outside. Robbie Braun, he's driving for Oilfield. And if Derek I'm going to leave that one to the timer.